In today's video, I'm going to show you the best way that you can show your PowerPoint presentation in a Teams meeting. This is the recommended way when you're looking to share your slides only and you're not going to go into any other application. The advantage of using this method is that people will just see this slide and you will have full visibility of Microsoft Teams. So you'll be able to go into chat, you'll be able to look at the participants. Here I am in a meeting that I started earlier, and to start sharing, I just click here, and this will open up the share tray across the bottom. If I want to include audio, then I click this switch here. If you're going to be switching between different applications, then use desktop, and your audience will see whatever's on your screen. I use this one in my training sessions when I'm switching between PowerPoint and another application like Excel. The other option is window. So this allows you to share one window only, which is a bit more confidential than a desktop view. If you're only going to be using PowerPoint in your Teams meeting, then use these options here. This has shown files that I've used recently, and if it's none of those, then I click Browse. I choose where the presentation's saved. So in this example, I'm going to upload from my computer. I locate my presentation, and then it will load into the Teams window. When you share PowerPoint in this way, make sure you click this eye. This will prevent your audience from clicking through your slides. The great thing about sharing PowerPoint in this way is that you've got your notes there on the right, which you can resize by clicking here. You've got your slide deck across the bottom. And if that wasn't enough, you've still got visibility of Teams. So if I click on the chat option, I can see the chat messages come in, or I can click on participants. If anyone's raised their hand, then I can see it here too. Now, if you find this window too small, then just click here, hide presenter view, and it gives you a bigger view. And you can just click through your slides, either by clicking here, or you can click the arrows. If you ever want to go back to the other view, then just click more options, and then show presenter view. If you want to see all your slides, then click here, we'll show you the slide deck. And the slide with the orange border is what your audience can see. And then from here, I can pick another slide. And then it switches to presenter view. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Teams, then watch these videos here. And I will see you in the next video.